Stop being a product junkie. What I would say about being a product junkie is that I was once a product junkie, guys, buying natural products without using the previous bought product. Who can relate to this? I still, guys, struggle to this point in my natural hair care journey. But I'm trying my best to keep it minimal, guys. I'm trying my best to make sure that the products that I buy it for the good use. I don't like buy it because maybe someone is using it. And also I give time to the product before buying another one. So guys, today's video, I want to share like 6 things that can you do to stop being a product junkie. Firstly, you have to stick to what works. Stick to the product that works for you. If the product works or blends well with your natural hair, stick with it. Don't change it, guys, because you have seen a certain person using a certain product or whatever. Secondly, you have to start listening to your hair. Remember, guys, in all my videos, if you keep watching my videos, I always tell you guys that your natural hair speaks. You have to listen to your hair. You have to listen to your hair. I always say this, that your hair speaks. So secondly, we have to start listening to your hair. Once your hair indicates something, listen to it. About loving a certain product, listen to it. Don't let it go. As I'm saying, like I've always said, listen to your hair. Like thirdly, what you have to do is to stop following trends, guys. Because a certain product is being launched, now you think the product that you are using is not working, or your friend is using a certain product, now you think your product that you are using is not working. So just because someone speaks highly of a certain product, now you start using. I would say give it a chance with what you have. And stop following trends, guys, with the products. And also, like, give your older products a chance. If the product don't give you any reason to change it, don't change it. What I would say, don't change it. Fourthly, I would say keep a simple routine. Keep a simple hair routine. Keep a simple hair regimen. Have your shampoo, have your conditioner, have your leave-in conditioner, have your cream, your oil. Like invest in DIY, something like flaxseed seeds, something like aloe vera. Like you don't need million products to moisture your hair or to grow your natural hair. You don't need million products. And also, guys, give a product some time before quitting it. Give it some time. Don't buy a product in a week, you're saying the product don't work. Or don't buy a product saying in 2 weeks, that product don't work. Give it some time and follow like a routine. Read the product, how do you use it, and follow that. And lastly, guys, consider the cost, guys, because products are very expensive. Natural products are very expensive because you'll find yourself buying a product that costs you arm and a leg, but that product does not work. Other thing, you have to look at your hair type, your hair porosity, and work with that when it comes to products. So I would say it's so unnecessary for natural hair to cost you so much money that you don't have, because you are in a journey of growing your natural hair. Keep it simple, listen to your hair, and make sure that you don't follow trends. Make sure, guys, that you subscribe to my channel, you like your, especially likes, guys, make sure that you like this video for more people to watch it, so that they will stop being a product junkies and give their natural hair products some time to stop following trends. So make sure that you like this video, you comment, tell me, are you also a junkie, or if you are no longer a junkie, what you have done, what works for you. So thank you guys for watching. Until the next video, so much love and bye.